Hello, my friend. I like Mr. Big. I think there's a TV show called Big. The actor is actually from Iron Man. Yes. When he first started his career, he acted really nice. He's a good actor, that one. And then the best part I like, I think it's called Mr. Big. Oh, either Tom Hanks or that guy from Iron Man. He was wearing his, not his knickers, knickers are for girls, but undies, and has big crutch. Because I was really young, and it's like, I'm gay and I really like it. But he's a good actor. In his movie, he end up with, on the news, this is a long time ago, on the news, he lost his career because he got addicted to drugs. He started to take so much drugs and got addicted to it. And on the news, he lost his career. The next career, he started Iron Man. Yes, that's right. And some of the other one, Sherlock Holmes, he started. After his first career, being young and in being a big, I think the movie is called Big Man or something. I don't remember, or Mr. Big. I can Google it and use a torrent, but I can't be bothered. But anyway, in his life, his first career was being an actor. And after that, on the news, he ended up losing his career because he went to rehabilitation for drugs. He took so much drugs, rehabilitation. There is another actor who ended up taking a lot of cocaine. Yes. Universe Soldier or Soldier Universe, something like that. Van. He's a good actor as well. And what happened was, Soldier, he was winning the movie called Soldier, and the other movie was different. He knows a lot of kung fu. He knows a lot of martial arts. He's really tall. But he was taking a lot of cocaine as well. But he didn't make a lot of movies. No. I think his name is Van or Ven something. If I can look for it. But in this way, Mr. Big from Iron Man, the one that has the movie Iron Man, he actually is a big, a good actor. Good character. It's newsball, but he ended up in rehabilitation because he took so much drugs. That's when he started to lose his career. He lost his career and then he came back. Sherlock Holmes and also Iron Man and stuff like that. You know his name. If I look at the Iron Man movie, I got his DVD. I know his name. But anyway, in this way, the character can be sanctioned into an order of the investor. Because each investor, the way you lose your career, you can also equalize the equilibrium. Because the equilibrium is based on the base of the hierarchy. The base of the hierarchy has two B, which mean base and base, B-A-S-S and B-A-S-E, base. Based on your the formulation of a period controller can also be acting into a separator or somehow. I'm not an actor or I'm not an actress, but all I'm doing is helping you to understand making movies and making money out of it, because it's your career and it's your life. In that way, whatever I torrent and whatever I watch, I understand the characters. And once you been an actor and been an actress, you yourself need to know how to dissolve the evolution of the equilibrium. The evolution of the equilibrium is based on the draft tissue of the element to point itself into the data. Because each data, before you hire the graph tissue of the element, you can also inflate itself into the data center. And each data center it's a network of a program to timeshare itself into its maturity and to understand the node of an area. 653, 241 and 751, which is a subtri by acting into the correct concure, no, the correct way. I don't know much about theoretical version or actor and actress. All I'm doing when I watch a movie, I just give you a brief explanation about it. That's all it is. So, and then when I code movies, I will help you guys to make the business and understand the figurine and also to sell the productivity, etc., etc. In that way, you are stocking the care of children and elderly people. Once they have been deceased, that means the next generation, they will form into a different way. So in that way, you're helping them to memorize your memorize your creativity. So you put in a lot of work and a lot of material to sell the productivity. In that way, when it's your money, it's profit, and each profit that you make is yours, not mine. All I'm doing is trying to work out what the character is and to equalize the condition of your pathology and your method, and each method you are circulating into a profit. When you profified into the element of message, you can composite itself into the data of an area of interest and also to off-tune the amount of data once you network the profile. Good. Dan. Once you network the profile, you are selling the alcohol into the movie. Here's a quick example. Coke. I'm an actor. I'm Iron Man. I'm just having breakfast. I have a Coke. Everyone knows what this is, a Coke. When in the movie, you're drinking a Coke. Iron Man, you're drinking a Coke. What expression is this Coke? Because I'm not a customer, I'm just a movie watcher. Critics. My mokma, critics. You are promoting the Coke. But usually, takeaway shop, restaurant, whatever, Crown Casino, they have Coke. A lot of Coke. So in this way, it's common and it's obvious. So in a movie, when you drink, it's a Coke. When you have a smoke, it's a smoke. When you have different hairstyle, it's a different hairstyle, depending on the character. In that way, you have to write your storyline. When you write your storyline in a draft, you can scripture the draft to actually draw the grid. When you draw the grid, you are helping Coke or Pepsi or... what's other drink? I have to go to Woolies and Coles and check them out. Honeydew? No, not, that's a fruit. What other drinks? Coke, Pepsi, or Fanta, orange juice, lemon juice, etc., etc. In that way, you are promoting the produce or the service. Yes, kind of. It's very, oh God, it's very hard for me to give you an explanation about being an actor and an actress to promote the service. In relation to Lord of the Ring, there are elves, wizard and witches. Yes. There is. Yes. They're not God. No. They are true. And a fairy tale. When you have the fairy tale, you are sharing children, books, toys, etc., etc. So in that way, you are complementing the network of program and to share into the area of interestment, to component the area of the VCR and also the DVD by red, yellow and white. In that way, digitally, It's not a beautiful graphics, but you are offering the productivity. When you're offering the productivity, if I can calculate the profit, you can digitalize it. When you digitalize it, it is your next graph. When you have the next graph in that way, you are equalizing your condition of methodology and to understand the profit. Once you understood the profit, you can either increase or decrease these prices because each shops are all different. 1 minute one shop is $1.50, next minute it's $2, next minute it's $2.50. But when you do these things in relation to the movie, you have to scripture it, movie director. Because when you scripture it, you have to equalize your pathology and to understand the sugar cane or the oil as well. In that way, when you make documentary, drama, sci-fi, comedy, horror, stuff like that, you are sharing the car. When you're sharing the car, the brand of the car is to actually inlearn into the profit. When it inlearn into the profit, it can be equalized into the car sale. And each car sale that you make, you are gramming into a sales point only, depending on the digital art. Because in that way, digitally, the logistics can also measure itself into the data of the network and to component. And each component that you're sharing, you are unexpertise in relation to the scripture. So, in relation to Dawn of Dusk, when I first watched it, it's pretty good. But that is common though. When you watch it all over again, of course it's common. You know which one's fake. It's just a costume. But, if you make a best movie, rank number one, and Serpent, they will buy it. And when they remember, they'll watch it for years and years and years. And when they watch it for years and years and years, later on they get used to it, they always wait for the next one. When they wait for the next one, that's how you make the profit, my friend. Good. Clap your hand. That's what I mean. So whatever it is that you do, you are promoting. Even TV show. There's a comedy that I really like in America, TV show. In the cupboard. Oh, next time. Oh, well, in the cupboard, there's a lot of brand. But next time. When you do TV show and when you do scenario and case study, the advertisement as well as movie maker, you're actually promoting them and selling them. But this is very common because it's been here for years and years and years in all the country, right? So somehow you have to somehow profit the sale. When you profit the sale, it would help you to make people enjoy the movie and also to learn the produce. When you learn the produce, it's the understanding of a sepla. It's called a sepla, and the sepla is profitable into a feed. And when you feed the profitable, the actor and actress can know what to do. Because you can have a smoke, you know, you can have a drink, you can have a glass of wine, you can have breakfast, lunch, dinner, you can fly into the sky and all of a sudden a grape drops, a tree of grape, it drops down. So you're advertising grapes, etc. This is just a quickie though, the way I do things. I have to do it slowly to help you guys understand the productivity and the produce. Once that has been serviced into that, when people go to Woolies or Coles, they go, I've seen that before. That's in a movie. How come Iron Man's having a drink of Coke? What for? Is he on drugs? No, not really. Just a joke. That's just a joke. Is he? How come a movie's got Coke? But already I have so much Coke. What for? So when you have posters and figurine, you are including the adverb. When you are including the adverb, you are selling the interestment. When you're selling the interestment, it will help you guys to achieve $1.5 billion. And then you yourself have to split that up. So you've got to pay for all your costume. You've got to pay for your directors, the cameras and stuff like that. And once you do that, it is unprofitable. based upon the bankruptcy as well. I used to be bankrupt a lot. Yes. But anyway, when you do that, you are selling the produce to scripture the manuscript. And when you scripture the manuscript, is the understanding of a segment. The understanding of a segment is to sell the produce and its diversity of diameter in a situation of a circumstance. No, into the right, correct way. In that way, you are off-outing the data of the network to the component of yellow, red, and white. You know what that one is. That one will also help JB Hi-Fi, my brother Kung, my brother Tan, and Lo. I don't remember. Oh shit. I have a short memory. What's my brother? My brother Tan and my brother Kung. Oh shit, I don't remember which one's which. Which one's my brother Tan and Lo? And which one's my brother Kung and Bear? Oh shit, I don't remember. I have a short memory. Tan. And Bear? Đúng rồi. Em Bé. Tại vì chừng nào em bé làm ở JB á, mấy cái TV với lại mấy cái Xbox với PlayStation á, em bé phải biết chừng nào mấy cái phim nó bán được, rồi mấy người nó coi á, nó phải tin. Chừng nào nó tin á, nó không có tin nữa. Tại vì bác nói anh đừng có lo, ai tin đâu, mà đừng có tin. Tin mấy cái đó làm chi, bác nói vậy đó. Mà bác là bá của má. Nếu tại vì bác chết rồi, 68 tuổi. Rồi trước bác ở cái coffin, má nói anh nghe, ai thấy ma mà đừng có lo. But anyway, em bé chừng nào mà mốt, tại vì chừng nào bán TV, tại vì nó có HDMI and the other component like green, red, yellow, purple, blue, etc. and more RGB or more, oh shit, more something, just plugs. So I will help you to advertise the TV commercial and also to sell the TV and to produce it correctly. Because I know when I go to JB Hi-Fi and have a look, I'm just doing some research. And when I have a look at it, I can tell the TV is really digital, but you're promoting the digital, which is fine. You do it in your own way as well. Self-element of inflow. That's what it means. Self-element of inflow. Because later on, you yourself being a marketer for a public relation, you got to share into the element of the inferno. And when you do that, you are equalizing the condition of the method. And when you do that, you can also... you can also share into its network. You are promoting the sales. So in that way, when I go to JB Hi-Fi or Harvey Norman or etc., or look at a big, massive 90-inch TV, 170-inch TV, LCD. I don't even know what my TV is. It's Hitachi, but starts with P. Potassium? Nitrate? No. See, I have a short memory. Shit. Oh, God. But in that way, em bé, không có sao hết, tại vì anh phụ, tại vì chừng nào muốn làm mấy cái đó là không phải dạy mấy người khách. Làm cái đó chỉ có khi dụ là cái gì. Tại vì nếu anh đi JB Hi-Fi look at digital TV, cái đó là dụ, means promo, dụ. You can ask my mom for translation. Cái đó là dụ. When you dụ someone, they're not interested because they know it's digital TV. Some will be because you have to be a bitch to actually sell the TV for digital. But when they get home, they go, it's not bloody digital, it's a lie. So they will never turn up to JB, they will go somewhere else. Yes, when they go somewhere else, what is decisive? So in that way, when you are not education or training, I'm going to Chaston, not education or training, you are actually Yu. Yu means pretending. You're pretending this digital to this digital TV is $10,000 because it's 120-inch really big TV. Gadala Yu means not trick, but I don't remember what I said, but that's how you do it. Because you're advertising your TV to go in. When you do that, only the high wage people will be interested in it. When the high wage people be interested in it, I have to be careful too. Because when I go in TV, I'll go, oh, fuck. I'm a rich man. And since I'm a rich man, why should I buy that $20,000 TV or $50,000 TV? Sorry, I shouldn't say that. Anyway, when you promote the TV, you have to service the provider. When you service the provider, it is the understanding of a node area and to implement the condition of your methodology and to understand its network. Once you understood that, the area of expertise is to equalize the condition of pathology and to understand the amplifier. Once you understood the amplifier, it is the area of your sales point. And each sales point that you have, you will be equalizing into the equilibrium of a movie. And each movie that you make, you are selling the figurine and also to profit by the director. So when the director make 1.5 billion, the director have to split it into the actor, actress, costume designer, etc., etc. And you've got to pay for all those things. So in that way, if it's profitable, movie director is yours, and when it's yours, you have to equalize it in some kind of way to unturn into the data center and to network into the program. As in time, you can also be sharing into its network for the component, and each component is sharing into a program of the element of the design array itself into the hierarchy. Sorry, I smoke a lot. When you array yourself into the hierarchy, you are promo and advertising the richest man and woman. But if you do that, like Dior, it's good, but looks very rich. But who's going to buy it for $200 perfume? A rich man or woman go in there and go, I'm not going to buy $200. I've got a lot of money. I've got so much money. And when I have so much money, I might as well buy one for $10. There you go. I'll try to figure this one out for you, and I'm going to go for a drive anyway. When I can figure this out, it will help you guys a lot to understand the marketing and also the margin. Because each margin is based upon unbalanceable effect. Because based on your, they're all done, the subsidies and surplus and stuff like that. In that way, we can equalize the condition of your pathology and to understand the area of interests and also to off out data of the network. Because the component will share into the network of the program, each one of you need to somehow degrade itself into the area of expertise and to simple the tasks. Each tasks is the area of the implement and to unturn the data of the network when its component will share into the network. I'll go to Chaston and just go and have a perv. No, not a perv, sorry. Have a look. I like doing these things because I'm not a teacher or a student or whatever, but, I'm concentrating. I'm just doing this, that's all. It's just my life journey. And in the life journey is the understanding of your enjoyment of life based upon the sirum of the pyramid. And each pyramid is by Egypt. But in Egypt, the eclipse will happen. I really want the black moon, Papa. But how can I get the black moon? And I always want the network of Galicia. But what I saw at Epworth is not Galicia. Galicia is... Oh, I'm not going to repeat that. Anyway, decimal. No. Promo. What am I going to do today? I don't know. I know I record a lot, but I'm not really working. It's just my hobby. So wherever I go, I'm just looking at things to see what I can buy, what I cannot buy, which one is a good material and stuff like that. So I'm just a Class C. Class C, legally, the understanding of a privilege is to equalize the array of an alien and to map the condition of your path. And each path to be an A-spring is to understand the water chemistry, to advertise in the node of an area, and also assumption into the enjoyment of a customer, because the customer have a weekly wage, and whatever we do, we have to equalize it, because we're not wasting the money. If we waste the money, why should they become a CEO? They work hard and play hard to achieve the ladder. When they do that, we have to equalize the understanding of a lifespan based upon manifestation. The manifestation is not religion, my friend. Manifestation is the... Sorry, I want to concentrate. Manifestation is the understanding of a controller and also to intern the data center to certify its its identification and to network the ID class. Each ID class is to understand the customer we are sharing into it. If a customer has a profit on their own, is their real money? Yes, when they have the real money, it's yours too. And when it's yours, it's bloody balanced. And we all enjoy life. See? I have $10, Gary Mac $10, which is unbalanced because all the same, we go and buy cigarette, it costs $10. Voila, finished. Where is the profit out of $10? Both of us. So when you're married, it's the same. You make $10 and $10, where's $10? You buy the same thing, and where's the profit? Anyway. Understanding of life is based on the non-diameter of a message and to component the area of the RGB9 and the RGB2, which is the array of the black moon. If there is a black moon based upon the psychom, when it's based upon the psychom, you got to understand the messages of the component. And each area of expertise is to lecture itself into the data center. When you lecture yourself into the data center, you are sharing the network of one-on-one and also to subdivide that by 248 and 2449, which is an element of the InfoLow technology by a non-ATA center. I know at JB Hi-Fi you have a brand called Alienware, which is laptop, etc. But in that way, you got to understand the peripheral. Once you understood the peripheral, you are selling the productivity only because it's no profit. You try your best. I do too. I try my best to do this and to do that. But when you make a sale, it's just a sale. It's not a profit. But to achieve the profit, I have to work it out on my own way, independently, to share the network of one. And to equalize the peripheral of profound claw. And each profound claw, legally, the legislation of law is not a plaintiff, but each plaintiff, by his or her honor, based upon the hierarchy, the understanding of his profit is the law firm. But the law firm need to understand the diameter
of the damaged material, and each damaged material is based upon the holding machine to data the network of a program and also to share into one, which is a subdivision of a surf fly. And the surf fly is a beautiful animal. I really want the glowworm. Oh God, never ever look for one. If I get one, it will be so beautiful. But later on, it will help you guys a lot in relation to sell your products and services. And in that field, you got to understand the applicable manner and to undo the damage. When you undo the damage based upon the bad luck, is the element of a wizard. And each wizard is a program of the element of Infolo technology. Once you separate into the data center of a fly, and each fly you are separating into its network of the component, and each component is an area of your marketing margin, and each marketing margin you can be equalized into the decimal of 348 and 349, which is a little bit profit, like a rough guess is 0.01 profit. And when you make 0.01 profit, where is your money? There's no money. It's not bankrupt. It's not bad luck. It's a lure. That's what it means. Lure. Lure. Something like that. Lure. Which is a loo. Low. No, not L-O-W. Lure. Louise. Lure. Lure. Something like that. Or L-O-W-A. Lower or something. In that way, the profitable fee you can also share into the diagram of graph, and to understand the non-component of an area before you equalize the digital color. When you equalize the digital color, the black moon, it's analog. Yes, when it's analog, the truth story is the UFO T1 and UFO G5 is a transporter in relation to a planet in the sixth galaxy. Yes. When I contact into that way, he will come in, or she, or his family, based upon my favorite movie, Outlander. In that way, the galaxy is a non-message though, is a flying machine into stealth to understand the stealth. Once you understood the stealth, it will cost you money to make the stealth. But when you make that, you will share into the army. When you share into the army, they will enjoy the career because that's their life. And also the air show. The air show is not available as yet. I used to see a lot of things in real life about the air show. Later on, I'll help you guys to have the air show and stuff like that. And you will express the interest in a normal career, because some parents love their children to become a pilot, etc., etc., right? And then that's how they educate and train the children. If he or she divide or decide to be a pilot, then that's them. So in that way, the air show will actually unexpress itself into the data of a marketing margin. And each marketing margin is a hell holder to reverse into the intrai and also to instate itself into the data center. In that way, the machine will actually teleport into the next galaxy. When it does that, it will be unequal. I will work out the black moon. I will do my best to work out the black moon. But in understanding of the black moon is the eclipse. When it eclipses itself, it will be Egypt. Because based upon the god of Egypt, there is no god. No one believes him. No, there is no god. It's their belief. And in their belief, you got to understand the life cycle. Once you understood the life cycle, is a transition of a signal into an alien machine to understand the data center. This will help Telstra and Bowens and Borg and Master, etc., etc., etc. In that way, the slow processor I have to work out the slow processor as well. Because the slow processor is to understand the CPU 1 bit and the C2 bit 345 and the X1348 and X3432. In that way, when NASA has a microchip and a CPU, you understand the R rate and the algorithm. So when you do that, you'll be able to make a satellite. And then when you put it up past this planet Earth, you have to have the good camera. When you have a good camera, it will cost you a lot of money. When you have a good camera, you can take a lot of pictures in this planet Earth. And later on, you create a rocket, missile, rocket, etc., to test out before you have a spaceship go past this planet to the moon. Because Apollo 13 is my favorite movie with Tom Hanks. It was true. Based on his movie, Apollo 13 was true. So true. His story was so... It wasn't based on a true story. But whoever wrote that story was so bloody true about that America made in the moon, achieved that. But in that way, my partner Gary said in 1970 or 60 or something, he himself watched TV with his mother and saw the American, it was on a radio station in the news that America made it to the moon. I don't know what year that was, but don't worry about it. That's when I saw Gary's mother in the moon. Yes, I did. But anyway, I have to understand the parts. When I understood the parts is the understanding of sharing into your network. When I share into your network, is that all of us are working together. When we are working together, we are making the right spaceship and the carrier. And each carrier is the understanding of things to do and things not to do, to equalize the to-do lists and also to share into the network of the program. And each program, we can do that in the way to its element of design and also to intern itself into the galaxy. Because when we do that, each galaxy will sell the produce and also to share the network of one and to equalize the data center. When we equalize the data center, each galaxy will be networking into the component. When we do that, we are equalizing the material to buy, sell, achieve sales point, margin, and profit. When we have the profit, you can save your money into any bank. It's yours. When we have the profit, it's yours. Yes, when I have a profit, it's mine. And when I have the profit, I don't have to buy anything. Because I already spend my money from working. See? That's what it means. So when I make a profit, I have like... My profit is $10. What am I going to buy? Nothing at all. I don't have to buy anything. Sorry, one thing. I don't have to buy anything. And when I don't have to buy anything, that profit is not in the Reserve Bank or Stock Street or anything. It's yours. It's kind of like you win Tesla Lotto. And when you win Tesla Lotto, what are you going to buy? You don't have to buy anything because it's all yours. And when it's all yours, voila! So, anyway, good. The understanding of life is based on your internal intuition of your mind to puzzle the game. When you puzzle the game, it will help you a lot to program. It will help you a lot to program. It helped me too. When it does that, I will program stuff to help you. And from my program, you actually learn from it. I learn from your program. You learn from my program. That's why I use Google a lot. So if I don't know an answer, I always go on Google and search for answer. But some of the answers doesn't make sense to me. When I read, I go, I don't get it. What does this person mean by this? See? It's not called blank or whatever. It's just in that way, I have to understand what the answer is. So when I understood a little bit of a word or any kind of one word, then I will graph it into the next paragraph. When I graph it into the next paragraph, I will solve the issue. When I solve the issue, you on your own will solve the issue as well. In that way, we are sharing, not the network, but the knowledge of base. When we're sharing the knowledge of base, is a data center of the one program, and also to intune the data center. Huh? And this is a different sound. It's Gary's car. I just left the key in the car and turned the light off. It's just a sound. Ah! Did you know? I've been with him for 21 years and I love him a lot.
Yes.
We're married.
Yes.
So is my mum and dad. Married for many years. But anyway, I know it's a bit loud now and I have to talk really loud. But anyway, Siren of the Element is an inferno of technology. And to understand the data center, if you understood the data center is the material of the data, and each data is to share into the network of one to equalize the equilibrium. When you equalize the equilibrium, it is the fluctuation of the FX3 and the XX4. Based upon your sharing of the machine, and to understand the node of an area. Each node of an area is to equalize the condition of your pathway and to composite itself into the data of the network. The component is RGB 139 and RGB 5648 to testify the clarification. When it is a clarification, the understanding of a word program, you can also lecture it based upon leisure, and each leisure by anaconda is to equalize the condition of tent, camp, and its units, and each unit's anaconda is to message into the one program. The area of expertise is to equalize the nature and to understand nationality and to serum the function of the art by A4 poster and A3 banner. In that way, anaconda, the understanding of tents is to equalize a sleeping bags and to measure the unity of galaxy 3.8 and galaxy 3.9, which is the oldest galaxy in this world. Whoever created that galaxy is a non-program of the element, because it's way before anybody who has started the planet Earth. In this way, the galaxy of 3.2 and 2.8 is a non-digital color because it's analog. And the analog started in a planet called Tulakina. That means the galaxy. So, I know it's hard for me to find the right galaxy and the planet and the moon and its name. It's very, very hard. But for me to do that, I have to find parts. And when I find parts, I have to come up with the calculation and stuff like that. But we all do that anyway. True. That's how things work. Because I didn't get, like, for example, I'm not an engineer. I didn't do this. I didn't build this Chasten. I didn't build it, but you didn't build it either. So who started the blueprint to make Chasten? True. So whoever started the blueprint to make Chasten, what is your sales point by the margin and the profit by liming into the galaxy? In that way, there's a lot of people, right? And I talk really loud. Sorry. I know I'm really honest and innocent. And I know I act strange, like my face expression and stuff like that. And I hope you guys don't mind. Well, oh, don't say that. Anyway, non-element of a transformation can also be data sharing into anaconda. When I get more parts from anaconda and for anaconda, I will help anaconda a lot.
in relation to the sleeping bags, tents, and its camping units. And each camping unit is the understatement of the environment, because the environment will help you to sell the productivity by its margin, which is approximately 2.6% of bankruptcy. In that way, the bankruptcy is unfertilized into the decimal of the function. And each function is an area of expertise and the diameter of node 1 and node 6. What is this? Oh, Chasten. Oh, sorry, there's just a fly in the car. Sorry, I don't know that one. So I'm not picking it up. Sorry. Good, whoever stopped that, good on ya. I'm not gonna pick that up. Good. Good, good, good. Oh, I'll put it back anyway. I'm not gonna get that. Anyway, the function of your order, Anaconda, is to understand the camping. I love nature a lot and I do love camping. But my apology, Anaconda, I don't like tent and sleeping bag. Because I like hotels and motels. Because I love money too. I really love money. So be careful. I do love money. But, oh, look, when I go to Anaconda, I have a look at their stuff and I really like it. You have beautiful shoes, sleeping bag, tents, barbecue stuff. And oh, I remember that manager at Anaconda. Ooh, I had some issue with a girl as well. Oh, God. When I started Anaconda. What is his name? I forgot. Because a customer came in and he wanted to buy a coolant or something, like just put ice on it and put like drinks in it. Just a coolant box by, starts with E. What's that brand? Esky or Igloo or something like that. And then I said, oh, I'll give you 10% off. And then I said, oh, I got to ask my manager. He remembered that one. I don't remember his name because I haven't been with him for so long. And in that way, the customer came in and the manager gave me 10% off. I don't remember what price that is, but to do that is pretty good. But you got to act naturally though, very natural. So when the customer come in, you don't go like, okay, I'll give you this for 10% off. And they're not interested. You have to listen and learn. Listen to what they're saying. You don't ask them, oh, what is your career? Where did it come from? Oh yeah, that guy had a son, a kid. And then he was talking about, oh, I'm looking for this igloo and I'm going camping and I want to, I'm buying drinks and put ice in it and to cool down, to keep it in summer, etc., etc. So I was just acting so natural. And in that way, I said, yeah, okay, you know, the price is a little bit high. What I'm going to do is I'll give you 10% off. And he said, okay. And then I asked the manager, that was in I don't remember where that shop is. Swath, no. I don't remember. That manager remember who I am and remember that I actually sold that igloo or whatever it is for $10. Yes. Oh, I love drugs. But in that way, you have to act natural. You can't just go to a customer and go, I'll give you 10% of this. And you know what? When you do that, the way they think in the pattern is like, okay, first of all, you act like an asshole, but I'm interested. And then they go and advertise too. They go and visit their friend as an acquaintance. When they go and visit the friend as an acquaintance, they go, oh, this, when I went to Anaconda, the store, this guy and girl said to me, I'll give you 10% off, and he and she act like an asshole. In that way, it's not a gangster. In that way, it's a manner. But you can't swear though, in relation to a customer. No, I don't swear when I visit customers. Oh, sorry, when I work in the shop. No, you can't do that because it's policy. I can't change that. No, I'm just telling you a story about a character, how things work and how things doesn't work. So when I act like that, all you do is act very natural. When you act natural, the way I act natural, he really appreciated. And when he appreciated the 10% off, it's accurate. And when he promote himself into a family or friends, nieces and nephew, that's when he comes back to your shop, Anaconda, to get another 10% or 15% or 12%, etc. Next time, I will go to Anaconda to guide the guardian for the relationship and to off out the amount of being an A-spring. The A-spring means its manner and to equalize the condition of pathology and to message the component of an area. In that way, Anaconda, when you make a sale, it's just a sale because you have to pay for the manufacturer and the factories. That's correct. But when you make a profit, it's yours and you will enjoy that. So will I. And sorry, one tick. A lot of customers working in. But in that way, when I act like when I said the customer is an asshole and, the staff, you know, like he act like an asshole and she act like an asshole, that means either or not the customer reject that performance or either or not someone will like it, depends on the manner, and then someone will actually go there and advertise you too. So when they advertise, like they go, their friends are asshole as well, they go, oh, this guy and girl at Anaconda act like an asshole. So, but I bought this for like 12% off. They go, you serious? Voila! That's not behavior. It's called a manner. A manner is based upon your lifespan and to equalize the decimal of an element of a design. In that way, when you correspond with this correcture, you can also algorithm the needed into the impact of the degrade. When you do that, you are equalizing the partition. And each partition, you are messaging into the component of a non-element and also to component the area of expertise and to realize who you are. In that way, Dr. T, MG, and Dr. M348 is based on the galaxy. And each galaxy is the messagement of a timer to include its manner based upon psychology. When I work out psychology, it would help Tony a lot in relation to psychology and to understand the advertisement data and the centra. Good, Tony. Centra of the switchboard for NASA. In that way, NASA, you will share each one of you to sell the art in relation to geographics and also to element the design. In relation to the geographics, the understanding of the network is to the component of an area and the expertise of each way. Each component is an area of expertise and to equalize the condition of your pathology and to understand the network of the data. In each data, the selling machine is to coin the gold. When you coin the gold, you can also measure it into the protocol. And each protocol by the galaxy is understanding of its mineral. Africa, you have a present based on my partner Gary and my mom Gui. In that way, that's how the gold gets built. If you can find those gold in Africa, it will help you a lot based upon you, based upon poor people. I myself are really honest and trustworthy in that relation because that's why I'm here to help a lot of you. And you, on your own, also help me as well. That's why I really appreciate that, because it's the meaning of my life and the meaning of your life. Based on your inner turn of your position of a parallel, you can understand the graph of a signal. And each graph of a signal is based upon the data network of 1-on-1 and also 2-on-4, which is a subdivision of a divider. Because in that way, the divider by the galaxy is based upon the network of 1-on-1 and which also the revision of NASA. In that way, when NASA has a revision, you are interning yourself into a puzzle. Because I'm not a scientist or a doctor. Because the scientists and doctor are higher than me. Yim. That's interesting. Y-I-M 888 Lexus. This is a car. In that way, the understanding of your program, you can also turn yourself into the area of expertise. If you can equalize the digital art, the data center can be interning itself into a non-program. Decimal 8341 testify 3641 induce 1348 5368 data center mark 128 mark 346 mark 349 mark 254 mark 241 mark 258 mark 241 mark 268 mark 126 mark 248, mark 139, mark 831, revision, separator, mark 2.5, mark 2.6, mark 2.3, mark 2.4, mark 2.9, mark 2.6, galaxy, 21.6, decimal, galaxy, 21.9, decimal, galaxy, 55.9, algorithm of Affinamine. Affinamine is not amphetamine. Affinamine is a measurement of a drugs. And each drug that you sell, the productivity of its network is in relation to its vacant and variables. And each variable is sharing into the network of one. Once you equalize the slow processor and to understand the microchip, and each microchip that you can actually sell as the PC, laptop, and tablet, as well as making the satellite before you can make a spaceship. Complete. Dot sun, dot jason. In this relation, when you know the area of interestment, you can also compromise the issue of a matter. Because once you compromise the issue of a matter, you can process the needed. When you process the needed, you are compacting the degradation of an area, which is a subtri element of inflow technology. The data center has been born into an area of expertise, and each area of expertise is to problem solve the matter of car sales and parking degree in relation to your revolution. And each revolution based in China, the condition of your method, Ching Chong, you have to somehow reverse that into a messages of 3.4 and 2.1. Ching Tou, that is a Merck, C-H-I-N-T-O-W. Oh, sorry, C-H-I-N-T-O-V. That is Mercedes-Benz. C-I-H-T-O-V. W, C, I, H, T, O, W, C, I, H, sorry, C, H, I, T, O, V, C, H, I, T, O, V, sorry, that's the right one, it's C, H, I, T, O, V. So in that way, the interestment of the area is to understand the data of the network before the component can share into the network of one. Oh, where did I park? Oh, great. Oh, yeah, I know where I park. This is the same car, Nissan Pulsar. So in that way, you are investing into the ABN. Oh, this is Holden, SV6, I think, ABN056. This is Barlow World Holden. I think that's where the car sells it. BARLOWORLD Holden. That is just a number plate frame by a car seller, by car seller. So that's probably where, this is interesting. That's probably where they bought it from. But anyway, C-H-I-T-O-V. That is Mercedes-Benz. The transformation of the data center could also be networked into an area of your investor. And each investor, you can also supplement the investor into relation to the stock market. And in relation to the stock market, the understanding of the data is to understand the inner peace of harmony. Oh, what's this? This is a beautiful logo. The brand is SKODA. Number plate is 1AA8AN. It's a four-wheel drive. That's a nice brand. Oh. In this relation, the developer also... What's this brand? A Jaguar. Oh, geez. I'm not going to tell you that number plate. It's a Jaguar. I like Jaguar as well, because it's an animal. I love animals, and I like Jaguar. Wait a minute. One on One is a subdivision. What's this? Two M Crane. C-R-A-N-E. What are they doing here? Oh. C-R-A-N-E, Crane. Crane? Crane. Sorry, a bit closer. What is this?
I don't know.
Maybe Robert is actually painting the new... putting new paint here. I don't know what you call this, but you know, where you park your car, just paint. Maybe that's where Robert is painting, because years and years after a while, the paint, the color goes off, and you have to paint it to help people know where to park the car, etc. So in that way, Robert, you get a promo as well. But later on, Robert, I'll help you about the promo and in relation to the car sales and stuff like that. I've already recorded the skyline. So in that way, you got to understand the teenagers and a little bit of a seduction. In that way, the seduction is the understanding of the area of Robert as well, to understand the non-safety and also understand his safety. Which one is this? Oh, Mercedes 2. Oh, whatever. Based on this time, the element of the inflation, you can also data sell the data center. When you data sell the data center, you are networking into its propriety. And each propriety is to message the component into the one division of a surplus. In this surplus, you are erroring the SATA in relation to NASA. In that way, when the program, you can also undo the soft amount of messages for its component of an area. The component of an area is to expertise the theorem of the math condition of the period table. And each period table, you can be equalizing into the condition of pathology and to understand the component. And each component, I don't really like Jeep, the car. Each component is an area of your inflation, and each inflation for Professor Jenny Pongsford is to understand the message of a non-program. The non-program is to overdo the draft tissue of the element of the intake, and each intake you are sharing into the network of one and its component of an area of expertise to equalize the condition of pathology. Once you message that, you can component into an area of the component of 341 and 362, which is an area of expertise, and to realize the echo. When you realize the echoes, you are advertising the media in relation to Afghanistan. And in Afghanistan is the understanding of the algorithm of birth condition. The birth condition of Afghanistan is to uncompondent the area of expertise and to realize the decimal of 343 and 346, which is a measurement of time and to the component of one, to try and correspond with a tranny, and to reverse into the pure. In that way, I have to... Oh, sorry, I have to... I can't wait to go out because I miss the pure a lot and I miss all my friends. But later on, I'll work something out. In that relation, the development of the infallible, you can also message the component of the area of expertise and to equalize the function of order. When you equalize the function of order, the tranny have to equalize the costume to also unturn itself into the data of the network and also to the area of expertise. If you can component the area of expertise, you can also sumption into a correct concure and to element the design in that way. Once you equalize, the condition of your method is to understand the data center, Peugeot. That's just a car, Peugeot. In that way, I really like Peugeot. That's how you pronounce it, Peugeot. To do that, we can also unequal the data of the network and sharing the network into the data. When we share the network into the data, we are equalizing the condition of 348 and 294, which is a measurement of your promo anaconda. In that way, when you are driving into a net of 345 and 368, the algorithm is GF3168 and the algorithm is F3435629 and the algorithm is 1648 F3N62AB3481648 GF3462 1364812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 1224812249 digital color in relation to analog and also to sell the mobile phones, because the mobile phones is based upon the SIM card of the Wi-Fi and also to network into one, which is a subdivision of the element of a divider based upon each profit. And in each profit that you make, you can also share into the network of one based upon the data of the network and to the component of its area. In this way, each component of the area is to unexpertise the equalization of the equilibrium, because the equilibrium is the measurement of the galaxy, because in time, the galaxy will measure itself into the non-element of the data center and to message the component. And each component is a message of the composition of an area and to unturn itself into the data center. When you unturn yourself into the data center and when it's profitable, the message of a component is to area the expertise and to equalize the condition of your pathway. When you do that, you are measurement the time to share the network of each component. When you are trying to do your best, you are equalizing the condition of your path. And in that way, the messages of the component, you can also degrade yourself into an OD. And each OD is the correct concure into a lime sharing. And the lime sharing is to overdue the amount of the bank fire and also to bank fire the algorithm. Each algorithm is needed into the impact of a transformer, and each transformer by the Autobots is to share the network of the deception or Decepticon. Each Decepticon is a measurement of the data by the alien wave and to data the center into its network. Each component is an area of the expertise and to equalize the condition of your pathway and to message the non-component. In this way, the area of expertise is to equalize the condition of your pathology and also to undo the soft amount of tissue. In return home, the data center is the network of its component and to share the network of an area. Because once you equalize the measurement of time, you can unequal the measure. And each measure, to equalize the equilibrium, you have to match the condition of its profit and to share the sales point. And each sales point by its margin is to element the design of influence and to network into the component. And each component is an area of expertise and to realize the decimal of 348 and 392, which is a surfly. And each surfly is an area of your investor. Because once you return home, you are overdoing the data center of the network into the area of expertise and to sumption into the area of inflation. Because in that way, oh, where am I? Oh, I'm in the car park. Once you do that, the equilibrium will share into the data center of one, which is a surplus. But in return, the condition of your inner peace is to try prompt the area of one-on-one and also tri-prompt the area of expertise and to equalize the condition of your method. Because I'm a bit tired, I smoke too much. Because money is just money, but making the right profit is about money. And to achieve your money, you have to share the network of the data center and to area the expertise. The non-equilibrium of the element is the transformation of a timer and also to inner pace the spaghetti. In that way, the spaghetti can also share into the network of the nutrition and to understand the wealth and each wealth by each wealth by inner turn, you can also share the network of one, which is a subdivision of a surplus. And the subdivision of a surplus is the area of a smoker and also to advertise correctly. Because when you advertise correctly, it will help you to pay tax and make money out of tax. True. No, just one true at the moment. In that way, you can also inner pace the non-draft tissue of the element to point into the data center and also share into the network of one. Revision to support coordinate 3.4 and 3.5. Revision to support the coordinate 338 and 354. Revision to support the coordinate 356 and 351. Revision to support the coordinate 356 and 343. Revision to support the coordinate 55.10, 29.2. Revision to support the coordinate 59.2, 5863, X138, hexi 1824 and 1849. Hexi 55.6, 29.4. Ambush. Tent, anaconda, 55.6, 21.4. Tent, anaconda, 55.3, 26.41. Tent, sleeping bag, anaconda, 59.2, 21.64. Fur, Malwurm. Oh, I got the first word. It's not that accurate, but is a galaxy somewhere in relation to the black moon. In that way, the transformation of the element, you can also position yourself into the data center of the network to its component. And each component by SCAT, it's S-C-A-R-T, it's a red, blue, pink, green, RGB 9 and RGB 255, gradient.255 gradient.opacity 5% opacity, 3% opacity, 21% opacity, 26% opacity, transparent opacity, 59.25, 6.41 gradient, 155.155.255 RGB 53421 and RGB 54329. Complete. Complete, my friends.